Hi, this is Teresa from Ag Leader. In this video, we will cover how to download new firmware and update your Ag Leader display. Display firmware upgrades are released throughout the year. It is important to keep display firmware current so you have access to the newest features, experience fewer display issues, and have an easier time troubleshooting your equipment when necessary. To find out what version of firmware your display is currently operating on, press the display icon in the upper right corner of the home screen. Here you can see that this display is currently on version 5.5, and at the time this video was recorded, the newest display firmware is version 6.2. That means we need to go online and download some new firmware. From the Ag Leader homepage, hover over Support, and then click Knowledgebase. To download firmware, we need to go to the Downloads folder, and then click on the Ag Leader Display Firmware folder. Here you can see links to firmware for our current generation displays and most of our legacy displays. In this example, our display is an Ag Leader Integra, so we'll click that link. You should read through the notes and download instructions. When ready, click the link to download the .exe file and save it to the desktop or a folder where you can easily find it. Once the download finishes, double-click to open the .exe file. If a security warning message comes up, click Run. Once you read the next window, click OK. If you haven't already, you should insert your flash drive into a USB slot on your computer. In the WinZip self-extractor window, you need to choose the drive letter that corresponds to your flash drive. Once you select the correct location, click Unzip. You can verify that the update file was successfully saved to your flash drive by opening the folder and finding the file with an FW2 extension. Now you are ready to move your flash drive to your Ag Leader Integra display. To update our display to version 6.2, we need to press the USB icon on the home screen. Next, select Upgrade Firmware. This will show us the contents on the USB. The folder with our firmware is labeled AL Integra 6.2. Using the plus sign next to the folder expands it so we can see what is stored within that folder. Here you can see the Integra package version 6.2 that we want. Again, the file extension must be FW2 for this to work. Highlight the firmware package and press the check mark. A warning will appear saying to not disconnect power. Once you press the check mark, the upgrade process begins. When the upgrade has finished, it will display "Upgrade completed successfully." The display will now be operating on the most current firmware version. Now you know how to successfully upgrade your display to operate on the most current firmware version. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.